Good evening, this is Shannara from the Delta Leads channel. About to take you on another episode walkthrough in the Dominion Domination series. This episode is Second Wave.
My name is Commander Messi Achebe, and I was authorized by your High Council to contact you.
Diplomacy work at DS9?
By now, you face the Borg. The Collective is a peer.
There's a number of optionals you can come in here and do, but I'm just going to take you basically through the walkthrough on how to get through the episode without doing the three optionals. They are not necessary to progress the mission along. So start off with talking to Commander Andrews in Operations. So take the turbolift to Ops. Talk to Karen Andrews.
Welcome to DS9. I'm Commander Karen on.
And then meet with the other conference delegates and tell them there's a delay. Now, when you do this, like I said, that's when you can do your optionals and run some missions for them. One guy wants some Kanar, but you can find this guy here. This is one ambassador.
I'm looking forward to the conference. If you will remember,
let them know he's been detained.
Being here on Deep Space Nine, the Kanar from Bajor has a different color
now,
and flavor.
I can say I'll see if I can find any.
Vintages. Because of the local ingredients,
and then you just ask around.
Used in its distillation.
I'm going to say, do I look like a bartender to you? Because it's, yeah, I'm not going to take the option. Now, basically, what you would have done is run around. There's little white circles you go and, whoops, run to. Well, you ask them, this guy here is one of them, and eventually you'll find yourself a bottle of Kanar. Now in here is another ambassador.
The house always wins.
Greetings, my name is Seraph, and I speak for the I understand. I must find something to do with my free time. I had been hoping to.
So, now with him, he wanted holosuite reservations. If you'd accepted, you walk over and you talk to Hadron here. He'd tell you you can't get it. Three different people in the bar, you can ask and try to get them. The third people will say they have some self-sealing stem bolts that you can go head over to the shipyard. Let Captain Sean know that you have them and be willing to trade them. Come back, let him know, he'll give you his holodeck suite reservation. Go back over to Hedron, keep saying his price that he's asking you for him in Latinum is too much until he gets you down to 100 gold plus Latinum. If you don't have any, just go over to the Dabo table, play around, you should win. Well, play a couple rounds until you get 100, and then go back and he'll give you the holosuite reservation, and then you take it on back to him. So that's how that one works. But we're going to skip that. Going to head to Ambassador Stoss in the multi-purpose room. You know what? Let's head over here first. It's closer. Which actually is Ambassador Stoss in the multi-purpose room. I think that's the main reason why they changed Earth Space Dock too. People get lost in circles. Talk to Stoss. Tell him about the.
How fortunate. We now, have an opportunity here.
Actually, this is the easy one to take.
It is time to gather valuable intelligence about.
But I'm just going to leave it at that. You can do that. Pick up some duty officer missions that you do for him, placing surveillance things, talking to Section 31, things like that. But again, with optionals, you can always come back and do them. And this is one of those you want to come back and do with the team, too. Because you'll see in the next phase, there's optional for engineer, tactical, and science officer. If you have one of each with you. And down here in the shipyard is Captain Sean.
Greetings. I'm Captain Volkel Sean, I'm glad there's someone else.
Inform
you.
Him. And because you haven't.
Sorry to trouble you again, but Captain Carlin is wrapping up the problem in the cargo.
Locate the Admiral. Because you haven't accepted the other option, had you done that, there would be an option there to talk to him about the self-sealing stem bolts. Boy, I have a problem with that tonight. Now, we need to head to the Bajoran Temple to find the Admiral. Which is right up this way. I used to know DS9 really well, but ever since they took away having to visit Roxy for turning in your STF missions, DS9 really... Oops. This is a place I avoid. And the Admiral's sitting right over here.
My apologies. I've been in Starfleet for a long...
Now we need to take the turbo lift to the conference room. And take a seat at the conference table.
Welcome, everyone.
And I would fast forward through this, but it won't let you.
I'm so pleased that you all agreed to join us here today. As many of you are all too aware, the Borg attacks are increasing. If they are left unchecked, Starfleet predicts that the entire Alpha Quadrant could fall within 3 years. We all must work together to push these invaders out of our space and protect our homes and families.
I do not agree. My empire will stand, with or without your assistance. The Klingon Empire has never been stronger than it is right now. I dare the Borg to challenge us. Starfleet may cower in fear before a bunch of machines, but we do not.
I'm sure what the esteemed ambassador from the Klingon Empire meant to say is that he hopes we are all so crippled by our efforts to stop the Borg, we will be no match for a battle-hardened Klingon fleet. I do not want to be assimilated, but I don't want to be a servant to the Klingon Empire either.
The Teferi believe that all things must be in balance. We cannot counter the Borg threat if we ourselves are counter to one another. The Teferi do not wish to act against any of you. Therefore, should this meeting not reach a consensus, our best course of action is to not act at all.
Starfleet will do what it must to protect the Federation. However, if you want our assistance, you need to be willing to protect yourselves and contribute to this campaign. The Borg will be stronger if any of your civilizations are assimilated. Starfleet's hard at work developing new technology and tactics. We, at least, will be ready. And if we can't cooperate, I hope you don't suffer. And that we develop new weapons in time.
This is getting us nowhere. We came together in the spirit of cooperation. We need to find common ground.
Now, you can go through.
Did you have something you wanted to add to this discussion?
And try to get all diplomatic with him?
Be careful. You are dangerous. Do not presume to know what our honored full strength.
I'll probably get this wrong, but...
The might of the Klingon Empire can stand against the entire galaxy. Let them come. What does the Empire gain by fighting at your side? We do not dictate.
Now,
I'm just going to click through this for you guys.
Now,
because it really has no difference in the way it comes out.
You may.
Let's take a quick.
Because as soon as you're in the middle of your conference, you get interrupted by a Cardassian invasion. So everybody's going to have to work together whether they wanted to or not. Kind of that enemy of the enemy is my friend thing.
There's something coming out of the wormhole. Captain, it's a Dominion fleet. They're charging weapons. Red alert!
Okay, and this next part of the mission.
Get the delegates out of here.
We have to get out of here.
It is time to leave.
So it's going to be our job now to
protocol alpha and
get the delegates out of the chamber and into the shipyard. Yeah, it says there. Now, this is what I'm talking about, bringing a team back. You have tactical, science, and engineering optional to get. Since I'm engineering and mine's pretty easy, I'm just going to head over right here. Open the door. That's it. And then take on the Jemadar. And I see that would be the tactical mission, picking up some weapons to arm the delegates with. Ha. Mines work even when you're shrouded. Getting a little lag here, sorry about that. Right. Yeah, okay. Other side of the shipyard. I didn't think it was going to be that easy. Oh, yeah. So you got to watch for this Jemadar. They have the shroud technology, so. They can sneak up on you real quick. Like that one sneaking up right here. There's an arrow saying to go the other way, but I'm pretty sure I don't. Oh, I think it's because of the tactical. Oh, wow. Yeah, mines don't work on those guys too well now, do they? Head down to the shipyard here. Don't seem to be following me. Oh, okay. There you go. Then we use the docking door to return to our ship. Get the VIP out of here. Figure out what I'm doing. Looks like we have some ships we need to help out here. Excuse me. Looks like we have one more to assist here. Looks like they took him out pretty well already. Didn't see those guys.
Captain Carland, good to know that you and the delegates are safe. Jem'Hadar have stormed the station and we're losing critical areas. The Defiant has launched and I've evacuated everyone possible, but a few of us stayed to...
Andrews? Andrews! Someone, answer me! What's going on?
Captain, my name is Loris, and I represent the Dominion. This station... and all remaining souls on it are now under our control.
No. And that is the end of the mission. Wait a minute. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and get this collect, and yeah, like I said, that is it. I will see you back in a few minutes here. Join me for the next episode. Oops, what I just took. I didn't. Oops, yep, okay, Flea Circus. So, like I said, thanks for tuning in. I'll see you then. Have a good night.